Today we're gonna play Stray, and I'm gonna show you how we can complete the slums chapter. First things first, you're gonna notice a lot of robots, but don't worry, those are friendly, so you don't have to worry about them. Then just follow everything that I'm gonna do in this video. I'm gonna show how you can get some bonus items, not every single one of them, I have to admit, and I have to tell you from the start, but we're gonna get a lot of bonus items. But if you want to search for collectibles, I already have some videos on my channel with this game when I just took all the memories and all the energy cans and so on. I cannot remember how many videos I have with this game already, but yeah, you can find those if you are interested. Now, you're gonna get a dialogue with this NPC. Then you have to talk with him and show him the picture that you just got, the one that is in your inventory. And then after, you're gonna show him the picture. She's gonna show you that sign, that commercial, that it's on that building, that neon sign. Now let's start getting items. Here you have to get the energy drink from this location. Take it. And let's go on, because we have to take some notebooks. Those are the most important items. Let me tell you from the start, if you don't want to, I don't know, to stay here longer than it takes, you have to take 4 different notebooks. But I'll advise you to try to enjoy the game and get as many items as you can. As you can see, now we are here on this roof and we have to go to take another item, the next energy drink. We're gonna need some energy drinks if we want to buy some things from the shop. It's just a bonus. Then you can talk with this robot. You can show items, you can, I don't know. We have to learn what every single NPC will need. We can sleep on this pillow, but I don't want to waste your time sleeping on the pillow, but this is just something like that you can do. Now, just go. We're gonna go ahead and take the first notebook from this location. We have to go to this window. You're gonna get a little cutscene. Now talk with Momo about the picture and you're gonna get the first notebook, 1 out of 4. So this will be the first notebook that you can get, the Momo's notebook. Also from this location you can get a remembrance from this location right over here. I don't know, I just played here this chapter once and it says like I already have some remembrance, but I took it from the start, so maybe it's a bug or something. As you can see, I have 4 of those, but I only took 1 in this gameplay. I don't know why. Now enter to this room, and if you want to collect those, I don't even know what is that, a music, something like a music, audio music, something like that, another collectible. And now we have to go back outside again to the same window. Okay, we just got the first notebook. Now We're gonna see that room and let's just go there. But before we're gonna get the next notebook, I'm gonna show you a little trick. You see those robots that are just drawing paints. I think that it's paint, yes. If you hit that meow, that sound that the car makes, that the cat makes, they will just drop the bucket and a new door will be open. So, another little secret. And from that location, we're gonna get a really important item. Now, let's just go to the next location. I know it can be a little bit complicated to these roofs, but we are. Let's see, what is the path? Let's take. Okay. We now have to find the next item. That item will be on the top of this building. Right here, you have to take this fuse or battery, and the vent will turn off. After you're gonna take that right over here, and you can enter into this building. Into this building, we're gonna get the next notebook, the next important item. So this will be the second notebook. Just, it's gonna be in one of those boxes, if I remember correctly. Yes, it's just here, the 2 out of 4 notebook. Take it. And the outsider. Okay, it's time for us to see what else we can take from this place. If there is nothing else, yeah, let's go. This is the exit. With your paws, you can scratch that fabric to get outside. That curtain. Now, be very careful, because here I told you about that bug. Here you can take another memory from this robot. If you do exactly what I just told you, you can take another robot, but for me it's already taken. Because I told you I played this one time and I took it. I don't know why that was not reset. Then just go down. And from this location, we have to go to the safe right here. You have to use the digit. I already have a video on my channel how you can get the digit from that safe. Pretty easy thing to get, but you know what, there is a shop right here. At this shop you can use your cans, and also you can use that okay, what we have here, the music sheet. Okay, we can take it for 1 energy drink can. Perfect, let's take it. And here we can take the electric cable, the super spirit detergent. Okay, the detergent, super spirit. I'm gonna show how we can get that detergent, obviously. Now, here is the location where we just, where we can, okay. I want to find, okay. We have to take some stairs, but sometimes it can be complicated. At this old lady, we have to take her to take the cable, the one that it's available in the shop. But here is another place where we can get a energy can, very important. So take it from this location. Now we're gonna go to the place where the bucket of paint was just dropped off here in the street. And inside of this building we can get that detergent. Okay, we can trade this for the cable, I think. Yeah, we can take trade this for the cable. Now let's go to the TV. Here is the remote. You can turn off and turn on the TV, and also you can change channels. Like a nice cat that you are. And it's time for us to go to the next location, to the library, or I don't know what is here, but here we're gonna take another notebook. First, those books, you have to bring them down the pile. Okay, and if you want to use the safe, we need a key. Let me just show how you can get the key and also how you can get that safe. It's time to use the key that we just got. Okay, here we go, and this will be the third notebook, the dock notebook, and one more and we can end this mission. But until we're gonna end it, I'm gonna show you some bonus items. Also in this room it's another it's another music sheet music. We have to keep going, or we can take a nap. We are tired. Now I want to go to that merchant to take the cable, to show how I can get the cable with that detergent. But also here, if you'll get enough energy drinks, you can get another memory. But again, I have a video on my channel if you don't know how to get them all. Now I just got a cable. With the cable we have to go to the old lady. 3 energy drink cans. Okay. Thinking this is the location where I have to go with the cable, but no, we have to find the old lady, the grandma. So let's go ahead and find her. Here it is, and we're gonna get a poncho or something like that. Now we're gonna get more energy drinks and also another memory. On this narrow street, you can go here to get another energy drink. As a bonus, I told you I'm gonna show you some bonuses. Take it, and then here is gonna be another memory. Again, it's missing for me, but because I already took it. And let me show you if I can manage to show you how it looks, because here I have them all. Here it is. This will be the one that we're gonna get from this location. Now we are going straight to the end of this video. And we have to take the last notebook before we can leave this area. We are back again on the roofs. At this where the lying robot is. And we have to enter to a room, if I remember correctly, yes. Well, let's find out how we get there. Okay, before we gonna get the last notebook, I wanted to show you another memory that you can pick very easy, because that was on my way, but also it's a very important item that you can get. Now the next thing, it will be very close to this location, so we have to take the last one. Enter to that room, and we have to find a computer. And here we're gonna get the last Clementine notebook. This will be the last one, and now we have to go to the Momo. I think the Momo is the name of that robot. Go back to Momo. If you don't know how to get there, don't worry, we're gonna go together. If you don't know how to get there, and that will be the final scene with all four notebooks. So that is important in this location, those notebooks, if you want to leave this. Yes, there are a lot of bonuses, a lot of collectible items in this area, but if you are here only to pass this mission, it's good. So this will be the way to Momo, right over here. Okay, we have to take this pipe. I think it's very close to that lying robot, the one that is sleeping right here. Yeah. Talk with him. Now we have to show him the item, but I was struggling to see the items. I forgot to put my camera up, but let's Okay, here we go. And we have to show him probably the all the notebooks that we've got. Probably. That's my notebook, okay. Clementine's notebook, 4 out of 4, okay. We're gonna show all the notebooks that we just got, and a new window will open, and we're gonna go to the roofs to the next chapter. Thank you so much, I hope this was useful for you. I showed you, I wanted to show you as many items as possible, not only how you can get to the next mission. That's why it took me probably a few minutes longer than it should, but definitely now you can go to the next mission and also with some collectibles in your inventory. Thank you again. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Be safe. Bye. And voila, here we go.